Hi, here is the very easy tutorial for saving password in FileZilla. Follow the steps and you will resolve this issue. Click on edit button, then settings, click on interface. You can see here is the password. Click on password. You must have to check save passwords. Once you checked save password, you will enable to saving password in FileZilla. Thank you.